Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Nancy Holt with Sun Radio. We're getting ready to enjoy the Warren Hood Band. Warren plays a Tuesday regular residency at the Continental Club and also Wednesday nights at ABGB. And this is pretty cool. I didn't even know this. You're a Black Fret recipient for 2017. Also, it should be noted, and I'm sure Warren will mention this to you, that Warren's coming back here tonight. So maybe you're just pitching a tent, who knows. But coming back tonight for the Jimmy LaFave tribute. And maybe I'll mention that a little bit later on. Without further ado, Warren Hood Band.
One more thing Paul said before he died. Gotta make a little time for fishing on the side. There's a river runs through my vein, slow and steady like a southern rain. I feel that mud between my toes, and let the cool water bless my soul.
Since I was about 14 years old, within like 2 to 3 years at this point. I just played with my father Chant to it down here. And, yeah. My last song is one I wrote about the home where my dad kind of grew up on Silver Lake in Spartanburg, where my cousin Marshall Hood is also from. That's right, Marshall Hood. And it's really fun to get to travel up there now, all grown up and stuff. And take my buddies like Nate Bro here on the bass, really cooking on the guitar up to that center lake, and cook some bass that are about that big. Really calls them bait. I'm gonna play a swing tune now, but when you're on. I forget what you put me through. Can't be mad, can't be sad. Will you harm me? You cheat, you lie, you steal, but I am to blame, cause I let it slide. Can't be mad, can't be sad. Will you harm me? And I know that you are no good. I can't leave like I know I should. Your smile knocks me senseless. My broken heart's defenseless. Use me, dear, abuse me, dear. You know I won't go nowhere. Can't be mad, can't be sad. Where you are with favorite songwriters in this town. he keeps on churning these out. So here's one, my new favorite song called Fall Back Down. Mm-hmm.
If I had a dream that you had made for me, and though that's just a dream, I still find myself in need, and I fall back down, lay my head on the ground, fall back down over you. I live my life with ease. That ain't easy as it seems. I've got most of what I need. I still love you more than me. And I fall back down, lay my head on the ground, fall back down over you. Every single time I watch you pass me by, what more can I do to get through? It seems like such a crime. Let that good thing pass you by, and no one else will do.
There's also the Toad Thumpers.
Okay. I'm going to do a song I wrote when we were on the road from Northeast and went to a Starbucks and discovered that it used to be a music venue. And it really makes you think when music venues are changing teams into Starbucks, we're in real trouble. But I'm fortunate to live in Austin, Texas, where that kind of stuff doesn't happen yet. And it doesn't happen because folks like you go out and support live music, and that's really the untold story about why Austin is where it is because people here care about music, and they go out and they support it, and it's easier to make a building a Starbucks and make money than to make a building a music venue and make money. So it takes people who really love music to run those clubs and people like you to go out, and so we appreciate y'all coming here supporting the Armadillo Christmas Bazaar. It's really what helps make Austin weird, and anybody who's been here for a long time knows we gotta hold on to these things. Gotta keep them alive. So I wrote this song about that, because at least in that Starbucks, they kind of left it funky. They didn't make it look like they're the stores, and there were some posters on the walls of some of the musicians that used to play there when it was a music club, and they were autographed. There was even some names etched into the brick where the stage used to be. And so I wrote this song called Sign Your Name on the Wall. Money changes hands and everything changes. I bet you didn't know that chain store there was a famous jazz club just 3 years ago. Now the skyline's different,
There's strangers everywhere. I grew up in this town, she don't know me anymore. And I wonder why I'm still here. Sign your name on the wall. Maybe a line that's funny and true. So they know you were here too. Sign your name on the wall. Yeah, that's all that you can do. They say life's too short, but what if it's long? You've got to prepare for that too. But you never thought you would live this long. Now you don't know what to do. And it's too late to change horses now. You'll have to stay the course. You've earned hair of silver and a heart of gold and the right to make some noise. Sign your name on the wall. Maybe a line that's funny and true. When you're gone, they might read about you. Sign your name on the wall. Yeah, that's all that you can do. I still remember the way it was before the flood. Oh, and it's still here. If you look real hard, there's a diamond in the rough. Saints and sinners, some refuse to play the game. I hold on to the good and I leave the rest and try to do right by my own man. There's an angel in white on my left shoulder, keeping me in line. When the red one on the right tries up in my ear and pours in my gin and mine. Sign your name on the wall. Funny and true, so they know you were here too. Sign your name on the wall. Yeah, that's all that you can do. Sign your name on the wall. Yeah, that's all that you can do.
I'm gonna do a brand new one I wrote 10 years ago and then forgot about and never played it out. Just going through the